I didn't know what to do for an intro, so we're asking ChatGPT to write us one. Picture this: a dusty pickup truck, a cloud of Texas dust trailing behind us, and the sun setting over the prairie. That's the setting for our travels. And the Doinkers? Well, we're just a bunch of misfits with a penchant for turning every ordinary day into a full-blown rodeo. Now join us on our adventure, where we travel to the Lone Star State, where the women are sweet and the temperature is extremely...
You're texting and driving?
Yes, sir. And drinking.
Don't turn it off.
Turn it off.
You can just have these things.
Oh, yeah. Leave it on.
Yeah.
Directing traffic, dude. This is gonna have the best fucking time out there.
Justin Verlander, if you're watching this, you're a bitch.
Yeah, no, Mike, but he still would have beat you. You only have to be up the high pair. Still, Bill.
Are you in front?
Well, we just.
And then you fell straight down.
This is the first a lot. To where, like, the other day, I was. Yeah, Kyle was in there. I think Michael was in there. And
he loves that,
I went to go say something. Like, I went to go, like, say it. Like, I went to go, nit. But, like,
FBI, open up!
Play it bad.
Hey!
It doesn't matter what he's got. I'm gonna win.
Hey, I'm Michael, and I'm big, and I make music, and
I weigh more, so I'm gonna lose.
My legs are literally longer than yours.
Doesn't, we're the I'm, same fucking thing.
I'm literally better than you.
Dude, I'm literally gonna dust you. It no, doesn't matter.
No.
Hey,
you got your vape on you?
Yeah.
This guy's telling me that I vape and I'm bad and I can't keep up with the breath.
Your traps are fucking crazy.
Hey, hey. Three, two, one, go.
So
it was a good race.
You got dusted.
My woman's proud of me. That's all that matters.
Dude, you lost by so much.
Okay. I'm trying.
Just like not stab me.
Motherfucker, you don't think I see that? Riley!
What?
You're just so this cute. Is like the fifth time.
Two O's right now?
Give me a fucking toe.
Okay. Alright, hold on to me.
Yeah, this will work.
We got so much strength in our toes!
Bing, bong, skeetily, dum dum.
Dedication and love for the game. What say you, Miles?
Fuck off.
Tyler, you're getting my butt beer. Quit fucking talking to my beer pot.
I'm not gonna win. There you go.
Tilt it. Like that. Tilt your head. Wow. Wow.
I think you gotta keep going.
Hoppy. Tyler.
Who's it from?
Tyler.
Yeah.
It's
so nice.
Hey, Tyler. Give it a good whirl.
You could run so fast.
Yeah.
Fuck up.
I don't know what
Hey, I'm not in charge here. I'm just saying, man.
I don't know where this came from, but I'm not here for it.
We're not managers.
Why is this in my way?
That's
supposed
to cover a cover.
You. I'm no expert or anything, but okay. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to cover your food.
You were like,
I'm no expert or anything, but you probably want to put that in for a minute and a half rather than just a minute.
Okay, so you just keep going up.
Hey, I'm no expert. I'm just saying. I'm not in charge here. You know, I'm not the boss or anything.
I'm gonna fuck you. I'm gonna punch you in the goddamn face. Let me come over here. You know, drink my Coors Light. You can come over here.
I'm not in charge or anything, but a crotch shot would probably be a better shot than my face.
What is this punch on?
I just want some meat. Tell me a story that involves a tennis ball.
Just one time. Tennis ball.
Just one time?
Just the one time. Rolled up into my neighborhood. Talking all kinds of shit to me and my family. It was saying, yeah, you ain't shit. Your family ain't shit. You know,
wow.
Y'all fucking posers. This. And I told this tennis ball.
This vent is cold.
You don't know fucking shit about me. I grew up in the projects. I know what I'm doing. This tennis ball ain't gonna fuck with me or my family. And I fucking murdered that tennis ball. It's gone.
Where is it now?
It's dead.
Fuck
Taylor Swift about to hit an absolute bomb. Hey, what era of Taylor are you a fan of? I'm a big Evermore guy. Yeah, what are you, Fearless? Speak Now.
This will be my third poop today. Dude, it's really not good for your butthole.
I should. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Back to my home.
You come to watch him poop too?
Dude, that Cajun shit is ripping through my insides.
That's what.
Oh, what's up, Mikey?
2 hours, 8 minutes. Thank you for your attention and welcome aboard.
Well, folks, as the sun sits on another day in the Lone Star State, I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you. Thank you for joining us on this incredible journey with the Doinkers. These adventures, these moments of laughter, camaraderie, and the occasional misadventure are what make life truly special. For us Doinkers, Texas isn't just a place on the map. It's a feeling, a spirit, a shared experience that binds us together tighter than a cowboy's knot. Through thick and thin, these friends have shown me the beauty of friendship, the strength in embracing the quirks of each other, and the sheer joy in finding magic in the ordinary.